my pals. This is Holly. Today is going to be super awesome because I am playing Roblox VR, and I'm going to be like a giant walking across the landscape, wreaking havoc on everything I see. And hopefully my fans are going to join right here and be teeny tiny, little teeny tiny miniature people. So I don't actually know if the person I'm holding in my giant hand right now is a fan of my channel, or maybe they're just a random person who tried to join a server. But either way, I'm going to see if they want to play basketball. Wanna play? Yes! Did we get it through the hoop? I think we did. Oh, you're right down there. Sorry, tiny person. Hello! Sorry about the whole throwing you like you were a basketball thing. Can I make it up to you somehow? Maybe I could get you this delicious mint. Would you like... Hello, would you like this mint? Nice and tasty. Or this one. Okay, I can't actually pick up the mints. All right, it's fine. I'll try to think of another way to make it up for you. All right, come with me. I'm sure we can find something nicer than throwing you like a basketball. Like, look, sit on this tiny cupcake. That looks nice. Oh, or fall off it onto your face. Oops. Cool, looks like we got a few more people joining the server here. Welcome. I am one of the giants on this server, so I kind of feel like it's my job to introduce you to this wonderful island. Oh, sorry, that someone's put this bowl on top of the gingerbread house. But now that I think about it, this gingerbread house looks perfect for my teeny tiny people. All right, let's see. Who wants to go in the gingerbread house? Looks like we've got a volunteer. All right, welcome to the gingerbread house. That's a bowl. All right, let's put you in the gingerbread house. Sit you on this little chair. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Don't want to leave you all alone in the gingerbread house, so let's... Oh, it's gonna come back here. Sorry. I know you were on your way somewhere, but I'm just gonna pluck you up out of the sky and pop you in here. Where are you going? Sit down on your chair. Here, come here. Get down on your chair. It's time for you guys to eat some gingerbread. It's really hard to get them on their chair. Okay, that's face down on the chair. Hello! That will have to do for now. Hi. All right. Oh, hello. Would you like to... It's time for bed. Go to sleep. Nighttime. No, lay down. Since I'm holding the, like, VR handsets, I can't actually type to anyone, so I'll just wave. Hopefully everyone understands what I'm doing. Maybe I'll just take them somewhere else. We can explore this island together. Oh my gosh, they're a fan. That's so nice. Oh, maybe I should put them on a rocket. Except the rocket looks full. That's fine. We can take care of that. Boom. All right. Goodbye. Have fun in space. Hopefully another rocket spawns pretty much immediately. All right. Who's got the sword? What are you doing? Sir, are you trying to attack my tiny fans? I will not put up with that. Okay, I gotta get them to safety. Where is the quickest way to get them to safety? Okay, we've got a trebuchet. Is that how you say it? Trebuchet? Catapult. We've got whatever this thing is, and I'm gonna pop them in here, and then just see if we can fling them to safety. Is that how it works? Let's see if we can wind this thing up. Looks fully extended. Oh, you guys falling out. Okay, it's cool. They're good. I think they're safe. I wonder where I should take them next. Oh, we could play pool, except there's already a disembodied head sticking out of the pool table, so that's cool. We'll come back later. Maybe the kitchen. I have this feeling that actually maybe they're a little bit hungry, or maybe they want to go for a swim in the sink. What else have we got over here? Yeah, this looks good. You guys want to go for a swim? Oh, did they? They just sunk. Oh, we've got someone floating. Okay, we're good. I thought that I might have accidentally drowned them in the sink. Which was not my intention. So sorry about the whole near-drowning experience thing. Can I get you a Pop-Tart? I don't have much in the kitchen, but I do have a Pop-Tart, and I reckon it's probably really delicious. So a little bit of Pop-Tart for you. Yum, yum, yum. I'll pop it here. Could actually toast them, which is probably why they're right next to the toaster. Okay, I'm gonna pop this in, but while I'm doing that, I just wanna remind you that if you are buying Robux and you want to support my channel, you can use star code CUNICORN, and that's nice, but also don't feel like you have to. You know, you do you. All right, gals, who is ready for a Pop-Tart? Just gonna bring this hot. Oh, where should I put it? Okay, oh, everyone looks pretty excited. Maybe I'll just have a quick bite of that. Can I eat it? Oh my gosh, I think I just ate it. Oh my gosh, there's so many more people coming. By the way, if you want to maybe play with me on Roblox, my username is kawaii_kunicorn. I'm going to throw it up on the screen. I can't accept any more friends, but I can have unlimited followers. And that's what's happening right now. I turned on everyone can join. And then if you're a follower, it'll be like, you want to join? You can do that. And then that's what has happened with all these happy people. And that's why I'm going to get them a Fanta. All right, just gonna try a little bit, make sure it's... Oh yeah, that's delicious. Okay, Fanta for everyone! It's like a Fanta rainstorm. A bit for you, a bit for me. Looks like we got a few more people joining in. Oh my gosh, what is that? What is... Ah, no! It's like the... What is that thing? It's like the Despacito spider thing. I don't want a spider in my kitchen. I was busy making Pop-Tarts. We were having Fanta. Did they just... I think they might be... Are you eating people? I think they're eating people. Oh my gosh, stay away from them! He's got our Fanta! What are you doing? Get out of the fridge! This is my Fanta. Mine. Do not eat my tiny friends. They are small and defenseless, and you should not be eating them. Okay? Have we got an understanding? We understand each other. Can I use this brick? I will throw this Lego at you if you don't stop eating the tiny people. Hey, you guys doing good? Should I carry you off to who knows where? Maybe it's time to go to space. Here, sit on this spaceship. I'm going to go get you some friends. Okay, who looks like a renowned astronaut? You guys. You guys look like you would be excellent on a Mars mission. So let's just pop you on the rocket. Great. Great news. There's room. Oh, room for one more? Maybe? Have we got more room on the rocket? Oh yeah, you are in luck. We've got one more seat left. We've got one more seat. Okay, the rocket's gone. All right, we had a bit of a misfire there. Who did this? Was that you? Someone has launched my rocket, and now all my tiny people cannot go to space. This is a disaster. Okay, Mars Adventure, take three. You look like a great astronaut, so I'm going to pop you over here. Okay, we've got a few more people taking seats on the rocket ship. We need you. We need you on this mission. It'll fail without you. We really need you to... They don't want to go on the mission. Okay, well, now everyone's abandoning ship. Okay, guys, we're trying to go to Mars. Just sit on the seats for just 2 seconds. Oh, okay, there goes the... Bye! Ooh, automatic boxing glove. This would have been really handy in the kitchen with the whole spider thing, but if he comes again, I've got it. I'm ready for you. Anyone tries any funny business? Oh my gosh, Mars mission take 4, a success! Goodbye and good luck! No! Where's my boxing glove? Okay, okay, got it, take this! And okay, it looks like it's just going through that. They just stole a tiny person! They stole someone. Come back here this instant. Wait, where are they? Where are you putting them? Oh my gosh, they're putting the people in the toilet! How many people are... Oh my gosh, there's hundreds! There's hundreds of tiny people in the toilet. Was this you? Mushroom hat lady? What was this? What do you call this? What do you call all this? This stuff. It's not safe for you here, Bubble Star. Okay, I'm gonna put you on top of the toilet here. You'll be safe up here. Try to help the other people in the toilet if you can. Yes, look, there's more people joining the server. This is so awesome. I wish I could actually type and say hello. It probably seems like I'm being really rude, but that's okay. I'll just wave and hopefully they'll watch the video and then they'll know. Just waves. I'm holding little VR things in my hand, so I cannot type. I am so sorry. Spawn eating is a bannable offense. This is not something that I knew before. Oh my gosh, bacon. Hello, bacon friend. Hello. Hi. Here, see if we can high five. Yes! There are so many people here, including this person with the knife. What are you doing with that? Let's not have no weapons in the area. Just gonna chuck that out here. Can't believe I just threw a knife, though. That was probably not the best decision. Oh, they're sinking into the ground. Goodbye. All right, epic lightsaber battle. Nice. Cool, love that for you guys. I really wish there was a way for me to, like, move all of these tiny people at one time instead of just having, like, 2 in my hands. So let's see if we can find some sort of tiny person container. Surely there's got to be something around here that we could use. Maybe in the drawer. Nope. Okay, just a knife. Anything in here? Nothing. All right, could not use the microwave. What else have we got? Oh, we got a jar. That looks good. Can't pick up the jar. Where did that bowl go? I swear we had a bowl. Okay, maybe this will work. We have, oh my gosh, it looks like a takeaway container. Okay, we can have a takeaway box full of tiny people. Actually, I wanna know, let me know in the comment section, would you rather be a tiny person or a giant if you were playing this game? Keep in mind the fact that I'm going to pick you up and put you inside of the lunchbox. All right, everyone, welcome to my lunchbox. I don't know where we're going yet, but we're all gonna go together. So, sorry, one by one into the lunchbox. I think everyone's jumping out. I don't know if they're falling out or if they're jumping out. Maybe they don't want to go in my lunchbox. If that's the case, then I'm sorry. Sorry for this, but okay, we've got a box full of tiny people. Oh my god, no, they're all falling out. No, is there anyone left in the box? Anyone at all? I can't even see. Hey, did you just knock my box of tiny people out of my hands? Okay, it looks like these two are having some sort of dispute. Please settle it amongst yourself and don't involve my tiny people. All right, take 2 with a giant saucepan. I've got a massive saucepan. I think we can use it for transportation. Everyone, just hop in here. Right in here. Hop in. Into here. Sushi Love gets it. They're just like immediately... Oh no, they're trying to escape. Okay, that's fine. I'll just pick up a few people. So everyone gets the idea. Hello. How's it going? Trying to put some people into a saucepan. Would you like to help? Okay, you come with me. Hop in here. And oh no! What's happening? My saucepan! Oh no! The people! They went flying! Stop that! Don't do that! This person has like one finger up. They're like waggling their finger at me, like I'm doing something wrong. And I'm like, please, sir, please just allow me to put my tiny people in a saucepan. It's all I want. It's all I wanted to do all day is just put all of these people in a saucepan and then hopefully move them all to one area where we can do a fun activity together. And finally, I'm making some progress. Look how many people are in my saucepan. How many people will we get? Okay, we're doing pretty good. Is that almost everyone? Okay, cool. Awesome. That's the most people that I've got in a saucepan. Guys, sit down. Stay at the bottom of the saucepan. Okay, now, where should I take them? I haven't actually thought this through. We've only got two people left. All right, well, I might as well have just used my hands. All right, I'm gonna put you somewhere safe. Maybe in here. Does that look nice? Oh, why won't you start sticking? Sticking to the side. Oh, oops. I wish there were more activities that I could do with the tiny people here. I guess I could pluck them off the ground and put them on the roof of the gingerbread house. That kind of seems like fun. Anybody else want to go onto the roof? Okay, I'm just going to pick some people up. All right, come here, up onto the roof with your friend. You just sit up there. It's made of icing, it's made of candy. You can eat the whole thing if you want. It's actually pretty nice. Oh, that's nice. This person is saying that I'm awesome. Thank you. Maybe I should find another activity for us to do together. What have we got here? I could put you in this thing. That doesn't seem like very much fun. Basketball, we've already done that. What else have we got? Okay, creepy spider in the kitchen. Let's just stay away from that for now. Okay, there's gotta be something else here that we haven't explored yet. Maybe we'll just pop you on top of the gingerbread house. That seems like the best place to be, honestly. Okay, let me know in the comment section, if you were playing this game, what would you be doing right now? Would you be blasting yourself into space? Would you be hanging out beneath the floor? Would you be sitting on top of the gingerbread house and like eating all of the candy off of it? I feel like I'm like, am I surprising anyone when I pop out of the floor? Maybe not. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Goodbye, Grace. Who else can I put on this weird conveyor belt? Okay, goodbye. Oh no, we got another person who's eating the tiny people. Stop that. What do we do? Okay, grab the sword. Grab the sword. Please stop eating the tiny people. Don't do that. It doesn't do anything. I can't. Okay, it doesn't actually do anything. That's cool. No one wants to listen. Oh my gosh, what are they doing now? They're like throwing them up and down? Here, give me that tiny person. Put them in my hand. Put them right here. Put them right here. Give me the person. Hello. Oh my goodness, is that a water slide? There's been water slides here this entire time? Okay, excuse me, everyone. Really important development. Turns out we got some water slides, and I don't know why I didn't discover them earlier. So, see if you like this. Oh, and down you go. Down you go. Whee! Yay, everyone's so excited for the water slides. They're like running and jumping over. Okay, don't worry. You don't have to climb up the stairs because I can lift you up with my giant hands. Oh, you can climb up if you want. I just thought I could make things a little bit faster for everyone. Here, I'll just pop you up here. Sushi love. Everyone's flying down the slide. They're like, friend me. Come on. Has everyone had a turn? Okay, maybe you haven't had a turn yet. Let's pop you up here. Okay, I think everyone's had a nice time. What's in the water? There's like all sorts of stuff floating around here. We got balls. We got all sorts of garbage. Who knows where all this stuff came from? Thanks all of you people who joined the server so that you can play with me. Sorry about the fact that you're getting shot by paintballs right now. Are you just, oh my gosh, they're just like covered in paint. Okay, that's it. Subscribe if you like my videos. Oh, also I have some cool new Roblox merch up on the Roblox store. So here's some cool overalls. You can buy them. Bye.